A horde of Goma approaches the city. Sergei urges for purification, but Yasha decides to try and stop them on his own. Will he be able to save the city from the Goma and purification?
Will be overrun with Goma. Before that happens, we must take action. Prepare to purify the village immediately. Wipe it out.
But the village is not under attack yet.
That's quaint. But this is what we do. You know this. Here they come. Oh, disgusting. Or perhaps you would like to exterminate them before they reach the village?
I had planned on it.
Three-fourths of the Karma Fortress's mantra had been consumed. That is everything I witnessed.
I see.
But...
Yes?
I...
Why do you hesitate? Speak!
All these years, I have believed in the cause. But Asura's mantra has proven powerful enough to rival that of our own. That of the Brahmastra. After the blast, we lost track of his whereabouts. We do not know when he might attack again.
Lord Deus! Lord Deus, I have a report to make. I used the Brahmastra on Asura.
Yes, I already know. You're dismissed.
But my lord, Yasha tried...
Dismissed!
Lord Deus!
Olga, must I repeat myself a third time?
No, my lord, forgive me.
Yasha.
Sir.
Power without a purpose is meaningless and worthless. A purpose that is firm will change the impossible to the possible. That is the power of our cause.
Yes, sir.
Then you understand what we must do.
Well, that was quite entertaining. So dedicated to the cause, so earnest in our fight to save the world. There is nothing more beautiful than fighting for this cause.
Sergei, I want you to bring Yasha with you on the next extermination. You know what you must do.
Understood. He has merely forgotten the beauty of following orders. He will.
As you wish.
Report! Large mass of Goma confirmed. They are headed for a city in the vicinity of Shinto. Goma contamination imminent. Requesting permission for immediate purification.
A purification. How beautiful. Come along now, Yasha.
Filthy beasts!
Ah!
many of them. This rate.
Of time. They were about to reach the village. Too bad. You see how they willingly part with their souls to please their gods. Before the mortals are devoured by the Goma, we purify their souls and turn them into our power. This is nothing new. It's the same thing you've been doing for the past 12,000 years. You just fought a meaningless battle. How ugly. One way or another, we must gather souls for Mantra.
For the Brahmastra.
The Goma's behavior has been more restive of late. That is to say, Vlitter's return is approaching. You remember what our duty is, do you not?
Even gods must dirty their hands.
That melancholy face of yours truly suits you the most. What?
Ugh.